Hello. So now we're doing
Hello, insomnia. We're back. And what are we doing? Insomnia. Now, some of your parents might know this song. Grandparents, it's a very popular song. Okay, make sure you have the radio edit. It is a good song for everybody to be dancing in their living room, in their kitchen, in their garden. So let's learn the dance. Here we go. And let's spread out. It takes a while to start. Okay, so we're just going to walk around for a beginning. Okay, here we go. And we go.
I'm just going to get a drink.
And just walk around. Anything you like. You might want to roll your shoulders. You might want to turn. You might want to stretch. Keep going. If you can't hear the music. Shoulder, shoulder, snake move. One, two, three, hit. One, two, three, front. Okay, next bit. Five, six, so we go. One, two, three, four. Got that?
So one, two,
one,
three, four. No, it's one.
One, two, three, four. Okay, let's do that again. One, two, three, four. Some of you might know this already. And five, six, and then you're gonna be like a gust of wind and the leg is gonna blow you and over. Lovely. Okay, let's try it again. So for the new bit, so we've gone. One, two, three, hit. One, two, three, four, five, six, gust of wind, seven, and eight. Now my favorite move at the moment is the running man, and we get ready to run, not the moonwalk, run, 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 and then as a family, one of us is gonna go onto the floor,
and me.
Go Clementine, Beady girl, yeah. Mark girl, turn round.
Vanessa go.
And press up. Oh. Go.
Oh, hello.
Okay, and crawl. Like you're in the sun. You're a soldier. And roll up. And come up.
Do you get your
standing? Okay. Are you ready to do it from the beginning?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get into the zone. Get into the party zone. We're going to do it from the top. Okay, so if you want to be creative, this is all about insomnia, so not sleeping. So you could be a zombie walking around. You could be a zombie. You could be falling asleep. You could keep going. And keep going. Okay. And let's get down. Back. Okay, you ready? Here we go! Hop, hop, back, back, hop, hop, back, back. One, two, snake, snake. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight. Go! Run! Margo! Floor! Okay, this is your time to do your own choreography. So, if I tell you some ideas, you can do your own improvisation. You can do your own dancing. Keep moving, keep going, keep dancing, keep traveling around, because we're gonna do the chorus in a minute again. For dads, mums, you might wanna put your sunglasses on, remember the rave times. Let's keep going. Are you ready? I think we have somebody resting at the moment. Okay, you ready? Keep the beast. Keep the good. Okay. And turn. Okay, get it. Okay, hold. Run! Okay, and spread out. Okay, it's time to cool down.
Mark out.
Here we go. Hold on a sec. Okay, grab the water. Okay, keep going. And take the arms up. And take it out to the side. And from the head, you're going to roll down. And hold it there. And roll it up. And take it out to the side. And lunge. And hold it there. Bring it down into squat position. Okay. So, it's coming to the end now. And we're going to take it up slowly. Head should be the last thing to come up. Bend those knees if you need to. And take it up, out to the side. Take it into a rise. Hold it there. And feeling nice and hot and sweaty and energized. Don't forget to do your own choreography as well. It's time now for you to do your own dancing, to be creative. If you know me, you know all the dance words that I use: canon, unison, jumps, rolls, dynamics. Well, think about all those things and make up your own choreography and then send them to me. Okay, so do not forget, we now have a YouTube channel, and hopefully next time I see you, we might be going live. Okay, stay safe, stay healthy, keep stretching, plenty of water, and lastly,
keep dancing.
Keep dancing.
Bye.